If you would like a free newsletter on this or other subjects, just give us a call at Christian Answers. The phone number is area code 512-218-8022. That's 512-218-8022. Or you could email us at cdebater@aol.com. That's cdebater@aol.com. Thank you.
Come and turn the dial to a TV channel and learn about the coming of the king. Turn your television on.
Turn your television on.
Turn your television on.
Turn your television on.
If you want to hear the songs of Zion coming from the land of endless spring, get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God.
Turn your television on.
Turn your television on.
Turn your television on. And listen to the music in the air. Turn your television on. Glory share, put your heart in tune, and see the king is coming soon. Get in touch with God,
get in touch with God,
turn your television on.
I'm Bob Martin. We're pleased to bring you this 1 hour of old-time gospel bluegrass music. We're members of the Central Texas Bluegrass Club. We'd like to thank the Dayspring Evangelism and Larry Wessel for the opportunity to do this. I would like to read from the book of Psalms, chapter 98, verse 4, before we start. And it says, "Make a joyful noise unto the Lord. All the earth make a loud noise and rejoice and sing praise. Sing unto the Lord with a harp and the voice of a psalm." I pray that today that we can make a joyful noise and sing praise unto the Lord. The first group that we have is Yesteryear Bluegrass. Their leader is Ike Appling.
Thank you. Old Country Church, and we're Yesteryear Bluegrass with two guests. And at this time, I'd like to make some introductions. On my immediate left, from Austin, Texas, playing the five-string banjo, Mr. Dave Siemens. And Mr. Bob Martin is sitting on my immediate right, playing the harmonica, and he's from Austin, Texas. And we appreciate Dave and Bob sitting in and helping us. And I will also like now to introduce the members of Yesteryear Bluegrass. On my immediate left, playing rhythm guitar, and from Harwood, Texas, Eileen Hendershot. The other lady on my immediate left, playing the fiddle, and also my wife, Latrell Appling, from Austin, Texas. And the man behind me, playing that big fiddle, or the upright bass, Mr. Paul Dingler, and Paul is from Deauville, Texas, and I'm Ike Appling from Austin, Texas, and we're Yesteryear Bluegrass, and we're gonna be playing some gospel for you, and now it's time for, I'm using my Bible for a roadmap. Willie Roy, and at this time we would like to make a special dedication and dedicate this song and the rest of our program to a lady that means a lot to us. Just that lady happens to be Florence Martin from Pineland, Texas. Thank you, Mom. More seated.
Thank you very much.
A few more seasons.
Oh,
the circle be unbroken.
Thank you very much. We are the Hill Country, and our first song is an old song, "Where the Soul of Man Never Dies," in the key of G.
It Canaan's land, I'm on my way, where the soul of man never dies. My darkest night will turn to day, where the soul of man never dies. Dear friends, there'll be no sad farewells, there'll be no tear-dimmed eyes, where all
members of the Central Texas Bluegrass Club, and you may join the Central Texas Bluegrass Club. We have a $10 dues. You could contact me at 926-0182, and I'll help you join our club. We promote old-time bluegrass music. And we thank the Day String Evangelism for this opportunity to do this. I'll introduce the band as Mr. Ike Appling on the far end playing the guitar, Aileen Hendershot, from Harwood, Texas, playing the guitar. Paul Dingler from Duville, playing the big bass. Latrell Appling playing the fiddle. And Dave Seaman playing the banjo from Austin, Texas. And I'm Bob Martin. Okay, Ike?
Treasures are laid up well beyond the blue. The angels beckon me from every open door, and I I wandered so aimless, life here with sin.
Check out our websites, BibleQuery.org. This site answers 7,700 Bible questions. HistoryCart.com. This site reveals early church history and doctrine, proving Roman Catholicism is not historically or doctrinally viable. MuslimHope.com. This site is a classic refutation of Islam, a counterfeit religion created by Muhammad. Free newsletters are also available.